Primal Zerg. Unacceptable. Must be wiped clean. No trace left. Destroy Primal Zerg.
What are you talking about?
Saw ranged Primal Zerg creatures on battlefield. Based on Hydralisk. Primal Zerg stole design from Swarm. Swarm on planet for hours, days, already being replicated.
Abathur, are you upset?
Unacceptable. Swarm's power, ability to assimilate strengths. Primal Zerg must not take from us.
Don't worry about it. They'll be on our side before I'm done here.
My queen, why did we wake the Ancient One? Its power outstrips even yours.
The Ancient One is key to unlocking the power of Zerus, and I need that knowledge.
Will it not destroy us?
It's called a gamble. It's something Terrans do when their instincts tell them the time is right.
I see. Just as when the Terran James Raynor came to Char to return you to your original form.
Yes. Just like that. The thing about gambles, Isha, is that sometimes you lose.
You have questions.
The Primal Zerg say the Swarm is corrupted. What did the fallen Zelnaga Amon do to us?
He desired our strength, the ability to steal essence. But we were independent. We would not follow. And so he bound the Zerg to a single overriding will. They lost their identity and became his slaves.
The Hive Mind. That's Amon's corruption?
It is. And a terrible fate. For a strong Primal Zerg. Travel to the birthplace of the Zerg. There, you will be tested. You may be torn apart. If your rage makes you strong enough, the power of Zerus will be yours.
Minsk. Tell me what I must do.
The power is more ancient even than I. It comes at great cost. What will you sacrifice to have your revenge?
Everything.
You must feel the power. It calls to you. Go to it.
The Primal Zerg have been alerted to your arrival. They are coming for you.
Abathur, send me the creature you've been working on. The Swarm Host.
Adapted using Primal Essence. Spawns locusts to kill enemies.
Get going. Let's get this over with.
Primal Zerg inbound. Root Swarm Hosts to begin spawning.
Speak quickly. Here they come! What is it now? There's not much time. Nothing stands in my way.
Primal forces eliminated. Your path is clear.
Out with it. Push ahead. The Swarm never rests.
You are close. The moment draws near. Is your hate still strong enough to make the necessary sacrifice?
have my attention. It's a pool.
The first spawning pool. It existed before names. From this primordial place, the Zerg arose. Within, one essence split into many. One devoured another and became stronger. The first Zerg. Yourself. Evolve. Transform. Transcend.
Recommendation. Avoid pool. Catalytic fluid will overwhelm Queen's body. Not strong enough.
The Queen's hate is strong enough. And if I survive, it will remake me. I will become more powerful than the old Queen of Blades. Zagara. Defend the Hive Cluster and the Chrysalis until I am done. Or dead.
Yes, my queen.
Root our swarm hosts and crawlers by that entrance.
Thank you.
Primal Zerg gathering across the basin.
Hear me, Broken Zerg. You have killed Brock, but his pack survives. I claim their territory and their essence.
Have engaged each other.
Let them kill each other. Our focus is protecting the chrysalis.
I have not forgotten you, Broken Pack. Your leader sleeps. She will not wake. My pack will feast upon your essence.
Yadra's pack is preparing to attack our hive cluster. Show these primals the fury of the swarm.
Discovery. Primal essence collecting within pool. Can use spawn many locusts to defend hive cluster from primal attacks.
These primals are relentless. Spawn the locusts now. Kill them all.
Essence collects quickly. Use frequently.
Stop. Zagara has sent a force of primal flyers to attack the chrysalis.
Savage, extreme physical prowess, essence useful, must acquire.
No simple matter. To reach it, we must cross the battle between Brack and Yagdra's packs.
Thank you.
Primal Zerg are destroying the rocks near the chrysalis.
chrysalis, the swarm will prevail!